Susie for part two of the Saturday night party popper. I'm just so much fun out of that, and my son grilled me a cheese. He grilled me a cheese. I'm so lucky. That's my culinary expert here. Well, he's gonna be. Here's the grilled cheese. Anyways, I'm going to do this 20-minute song. I'm going to get right into it, and then that'll be it for the evening. So I hope y'all enjoy, but not trying to... These kids, I swear, always pull this chair. I see that chair. Just pull it out. All right, so with no further ado, then, I'm going to do this, this 20-minute song. And, enjoy. Like, I did this song, I don't know, I did it when I did the other 20-minute song recently that's on YouTube, but when I did this video, you couldn't hear the lyrics really, so then I just fixed it on Friday. It's called Righteous Light Unwind. And I will eat my grilled cheese while we get started. So like I said, it's 22 minutes long. And then that's it for the evening. This will be it for me for the night. Pretty good. Wait, you're on camera. Well, I told you I was getting it started. I thought you was already getting to washing the butt. I don't know what we're doing, so... Oh, honey, give me a butt up. Hold on, folks, I'm going to close this in here for just a moment.
I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do it. Right, If you only ride, then you're not safe. If you only ride, then you're not safe. Don't be trembling. Have your life. Don't be deaf, don't be dead. Don't be just a winning again. It's like losing, winning to just doing, doing, and just snoozing, and just winning to just doing, doing yourself into snoozing, into conclusion. Oh, we're useless. I'm doing things that is just good and it's an amusement, but not for you. If you're losing, then you're losing, choosing, doing the do. I got the refreshment and I'm like caffeine for you when you just wasting away, like not like a few. There's only few of us that just got this power to abuse. Spark it up, when spark it up, like the dust, the dust, just the dust, 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 rising, rising, rising up, rising, rising more than enough. Don't be a
I hope you enjoy the part two of TV Saturday Party Popper. Yeah. Well, I don't even know who's all watching on Facebook over here, but I hope you enjoy it if you're watching. I see you. But, I don't know. I don't yeah, this is basically part two. And this is like, you see that, like a 22 minute song. That's fun. I don't want to keep this going too much longer tonight, so this is basically like, if you still want to party here, you can go back and watch part one, which doesn't say part one. On Facebook it doesn't say nothing, it's just, but yeah. All of this is on YouTube at the same time. So I hope y'all enjoyed that. I'm about to be out and plenty more to come. Like I was just talking about on the first joint here, that the first joint is like over an hour, but my friend Allie, we do our shit. We have like mad songs that we need to make some videos for. We already did one. It was like, I don't know, we probably end up doing that one again. But that's like, besides that, there's like 8 more songs. My friend Samantha, she'd be on here on Facebook as well. We had done 2 songs, but we have 2 more to go. So we'll be doing that soon. The one song I was just played tonight on part one, it's called Ride With Me. Like Amin will be joining me on that song at some point and doing some other songs as well. I met this one guy who's like in his 40s. He was talented, but he's got a little too much going on. He needs to get his shit together. If he wants to do something, he knows, you know, whatever, to get in touch. I'm not going to do anything against what I have. A little voice group I have is not really enough to really go with, and I'm not going to do something against somebody. Like, I don't go and do anything without people's permission and stuff like that. Like I said, he was cool, and I was like, I don't know him all like that, and it doesn't really matter. Like, I give people a chance, but anyways, we all have to have our minds, like, in the right place. You gotta really wanna do this shit, like, and I got you, I look out for you, you get in the studio or whatever, but I'm not here to judge everybody or anybody. All I'm saying is, if you wanna do something, your head has to be in it. You wanna have to want it. You're like, dude, you're gonna wanna have an email address so that you can save your shit. But if you're all over the place with excuses, then I can't help you. If you don't need my help, then you don't need my help. And then don't act like you do or something. Either way, it's all good. I'm happy to look out here and there when I can. But that don't mean I'm going to always be doing all this extra shit, like, financially or otherwise. If you're serious and you want to go in the studio, it's one thing. All that other mess is a mess, basically. But anyways, not to dull this down, this has been fun. I had a good evening putting off the Party Popper joint, so check this out on YouTube. You can get right to it. It's easier to find it, and I am going to go and label on the comments on the first one so you can find each song easier. So please enjoy. Susie Shelley is my YouTube, so I'm just going to click that up here. That is this. I can give you the direct whole fucking thing here. Make it easier for you. Okay. I'm putting the direct link for you. But yeah, I would like some subscribers, so you still would have to go and sign in into your YouTube. But when you sign in your YouTube and subscribe, then you'll get the notifications when I post videos, which is fun. Yeah, that's it. And I'm going to leave out for the evening. But again, I'm about to post. I was recording this at the same time as my YouTube, so yeah, I got the other joint, like you can see it. Even though, this one is nice. I can switch the camera around. See the other camera? And yes, I was watching that. not so much. This other tablet, though, once it's recording, I can't switch the freaking camera. I don't know. See, like, there's no option. I can switch it, just not while it's recording already. Anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed Susie's Saturday Night Party Popper. This one is part two. Part one is before this on Facebook, but it's not labeled yet. I could probably put it on here and on the other one. The things I do to make things easier and more fun for everybody. That's a good night. Party. Popper. So I'm not supposed to this what you're watching right here, but on YouTube, the see this right here. Yeah, I know that was like sick, but see, even though there's a crack on that one, this one right here that you're this one, I mean, there's nothing wrong with that, but anyways, you see, you don't see the freaking crack on that one, like you'll see when you go on my YouTube, you're not gonna see that. It's a beautiful thing. Anyways, it's been holding it down, this tablet. I've been using that one since like 2020, which is when I started my shit on YouTube. And it's holding it up. And then I got this joint here that I'm using on Facebook right now. And anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed. You can watch on either or. But if you want to watch any of this on YouTube, it's easier to find it and track it down moving forward in the future. Just go to Cheesy Kelly. And it's the Cheesy Saturday Night Party Popper. This is part two. This is a 22-minute song. And the first one has like an hour's worth of different songs. None of them are like 22 minutes. That's the only one. The other ones are like more reasonable. I mean, most of my songs are a little bit lengthy, but anyway, thank you, Martha, for watching, and whoever else has been watching, and enjoy. And like I said, you can go to YouTube anytime and check my shit out. And I'm going to mark when all the songs started on the first one, just for easier access. Okay, so I just cut out a Facebook, and I'm just testing my deletions there. I will be posting the second video for all my other Facebooks like I just did with the first one. So again, thank you for feel free to go to my YouTube. Yeah, this is on my Facebook. My Facebook are Jessica Rainer, Chelsea Kofi, Susie Soe, and Oku Phillips. Those are my all me. Yes, I know why so many. I don't know if it happens. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this party. It's fun filled event this evening. Until next time, have a blessed night. Gonna chillax while you make a milkshake. Yeah. Alright. Hope everybody enjoyed. Enjoy anytime. Watch my videos. Yeah. Love y'all.